Dr. Desmond Long says he's excited about the year-long step initiative in his constituency. The representative for Anse La Raye Canaries says what's important is the economic benefit that will be to the people of the twin communities as a result of the program.
I am happy that the time has arrived and the Prime Minister has come down to address the people of Anse La Raye Canaries to inform them that his promise to them has been kept. And I think the mood around the community, I mean, the people are happy. And I mean, they've been waiting for that.
The Anse La Raye Canaries MP says with the 12 cycles of the program for the year, at least 800 people will be given the opportunity to work. And that, he says, is significant.
The point is that that money will remain in the community and be circling throughout the community. So there will be an increased economic activity in the community. And that is important to keep, you know, to keep the unemployment levels down.
The program Step Up was launched in the Anse La Raye Canaries constituency on Tuesday.